In the world of pizzeria cuisine, there are two separate yet equally important ingredients: the crust, which holds it all together, and the toppings, which bring flavor to the table. These are their stories.
Honestly, for gits and shiggles, we pulled up to Redner's Quick Shop, where I work at, to see how many bites it'll take for me to finish this breakfast burrito. Now, this breakfast burrito is pretty big, but not as big as my appetite. Now, let's see how many bites it takes. Holy, three bites to finish one half. Oh, see how many takes, see how much it takes for this one. I'm not trying to make a mess in James's car. I'm trying to be a good human. Should I take two bites or should I make it one?
Try and do one.
All right, James. If I have a cardiac arrest in your car, that's your fault. I probably should have took it in two, because I was trying not to make it spill. There's still some left. God! Alright. So. Seven bites. That's not bad. I probably should not shove all of that in my mouth, but. Seven bites to eat the whole breakfast burrito.
Where would I rate it?
Oh, I get this like daily or something. So. Personally, I'll give it a 10, but let's see the cost to my wallet. Let's read the order. Egg burrito, egg, one extra egg, two extra hash browns, two American cheese slices, two Cooper cheese slices, two shredded cheddar cheese slices. And it all comes out to a total of like, I don't know, the price is not on the list. If you want to try it, come down. If you want to try it, come down to Renner's Quick Shop and give itself a try. Give you the order for yourself.